Like this. My house, I see me got a small wall. As me, I wake up, now she did my mind. Don't walk, in one day, two, one of you focus. Now, so me, I call now, so make me link a wall. From the mighty nation of Nigeria, please welcome Galacticos, their third game at Fifco. Next, we have Millennial Sports from India. This is their second appearance after their first in Monaco in 2019. Millennial Sports from Team India. Their first appearance at this games, we have National Pain from Jordan. Neutral Fuels from the country of Cedars, Lebanon. This is their second appearance at the World Corporate Championship Cup. Next we have Oxy Group from Oman. This is their second appearance after their second place finish in Montreal in the year 2018. PPE Academy from North African country of Tunisia. This is their fourth consecutive appearance. We have PWC from UAE. This is their second consecutive appearance. Saudi Telecom from Saudi Arabia, this is their second consecutive appearance after last year's silver medal. Sweet life, Fanta, Fanta,
On number 14, we have Tarka Group from Monaco, their fourth consecutive game. Vital from the neutral country of Switzerland, where my favorite chocolate comes from. This is their second appearance. And last but not the least, our gracious hosts are here from Abu Dhabi. It's Saha Group. PP Academy again from the North African country of Tunisia. This is their fourth consecutive appearance. And now let's welcome our international core of match officials, starting with our vice president for officiating, Sir Daniel Curio from Italy. I'd like to now introduce the referees, Matthew Day from England, Alexander Kolonov from Ukraine, Jose Lemos from Portugal, Pedro Ferreira from Portugal again, Payam Kashani from Iran, Salim Al-Zabidi from Slovakia, Traian Marginia from USA, Matty Dafskovsky from Australia, and Marvin Frank from Netherlands. Now I'd like to give a warm welcome to Albert Zibili, president of Fifco, to say a few words.
Guys, look around you. 16 countries, 16 teams, and referees coming from all four corners of the world. You should be very proud. You're holding on to your flags. You're holding on to your countries and representing your companies. Fantastic to see all of you here. If anybody ever told you that event management was easy, they would be lying. It takes a huge undertaking to actually get all of you here in one place with all your flags and all your countries and all your uniforms. And for that, there's a very long list to thank. So I actually prepared a list. So allow me, indulge me to give a few thanks to those that have helped out the most. First and foremost, thank you very much to the Sports City. This is a fantastic field. We want to thank AGL, our title sponsor. Thank you very much, guys, for helping us out. Want to thank Kickoff from the UK, Dubai Tourism. Of course, don't forget that while you're here, take advantage. There's some pretty cool things to do in this city. We want to thank Dubai Sports Council for always being there to support us. We want to thank Nirvana Travel for helping us actually finding all your flights and finding hotels. Al Zahra Hospitals, thank you very much to all the ambulance crew. You're very well appreciated. My Dubai for quenching our thirst for the entire day. Pelotilla from Ecuador, which is our official application. You Dare, thank you very much, Tamer, for being here. And of course, Sportsmania UAE, always a pleasure. Of course, this would not be possible without our local partner, which is Bahi Refi from High Five Events. Thank you very much, Bahi. We actually did it, huh? Second consecutive time. We should be very, very proud. So, of course, no thank you is complete without thanking each one of you guys. The teams, thank you very much for coming from so far. Thank you very much for participating. And I really hope that you enjoy these 3 days to give you pride in playing, pride in representing your countries, and pride in representing your companies.
I'd like to welcome Mr. Bahir Al Rafi to say a few words.
Good evening, everyone. After what Albert said, he didn't leave me with much to say. I just want to say we're so happy to have you here. We hope you have a fantastic 3 days or more if you're staying. And best of luck to all of you. And hopefully we'll be seeing you more often in Dubai at other tournaments. Thank you.
Now I'd like to welcome Mr. Ahmed Ibrahim Bouchereen from the Dubai Sports City. From the Dubai Sports Council, I'm sorry.
I'll speak in Arabic first, then I'll translate to English, as we have some group from Arabic countries. So, نحن الحمد لله سعداء بتواجدكم جميعاً في هذه النسخة الرابعة من بطولة العالم للشركات 2022 والتي تقام في الإمارات العربية المتحدة على أرض دبي. طبعاً نحن كمجلس دبي رياضي نستضيف أكثر من 400 فعالية رياضية في إمارة دبي، وطبعاً نعتبر هذه الفعالية من الفعاليات المهمة على أجندة المجلس، مجلس دبي الرياضي، وعلى خريطة الإمارة. وأتمنى للجميع التوفيق، وأتمناكم يعني أيام سعيدة وكل التوفيق لجميع الفرق المشاركة. Good evening, everyone. We are delighted to host you here in the United Arab Emirates, city of Dubai, for the Fifco Corporate World Championship 2022. As you know, Emirates of Dubai or Dubai Sport Council hosts more than 400 events in a year. And we consider this event one of the main events on our Dubai Sport Council agenda. And I wish all the team a nice day and good luck for all of you. Thank you very much.
I'd like to also welcome and introduce you someone that is paramount and key to making this event possible. He has worked diligently for the past 10 days to make sure that each and every one of you actually have these uniforms that you are wearing, and has made every single effort that everyone should have a good time. Without further ado, our brand new Director General for the Asian Federation of Corporate Football, I'd like to invite Mr. Imran Rahim to come up from Bangladesh to give a few words.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for coming. We have had some challenges in last couple of years due to COVID and also war issues and all. Inshallah, future will be bright. And next time, wherever we go, I think President has already announced that 2023, we will get bigger, we will have more fun, and we are going to India, inshallah. I will try my level best, and how my president is, he's a crazy freak actually. To be honest, he's a one-man show. We need more support as a team. We will put together the greatest show next year, inshallah. Thank you very much.
So without further ado, dinner is open, but before you all go to dinner, we are ready for our official opening match. So I will invite the team that's representing the United Arab Emirates, Group Saha, and of course our team from Switzerland, Group Vital. Line up, we're ready to start. Everyone enjoy these 3 days and may the best team win.
Not the private garden you asked for? Get what you...
Llega el club con el combo, rápido la vi lejos. Se pintaban los labios y la copa como espejo. Se acercó poco a poco y yo queriendo que me baile. Luego me dijo, vamos que te enseño Buenos Aires. Y nos fuimos en una, empezamos a la una. Y con la nota rápido nos dio.